Okay, good. God. Oh, thank you, man. Thank you. Okay, good. Okay. Damn you. Good job.
Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, even if I had a headache.
Can you say it here? We'll check the item around here, maybe. I remember these have the item around here. Maybe not.
We're under the lake ice, aren't we? Look, that's the... We fall.
What now? What?
I mean, can't you be a little more resp- No.
You should play.
But you can't expect you would do.
Is the-
It's a-
Hey, Waka, would you cheer up? Look, we only did what we had to do.
It doesn't... I've always... But now, how could... Damn!
It's not Riku's...
Huh? You don't know her. Wonder what the Auroch...
I'm sure Yuni's okay. She's breathing fine and all. How are Lulu...
Well, Waka's in shock. Can't blame him either. And Lulu, well...
She's so together.
Hi.
Well, just give me...
So, Kimari...
Hey, don't change the subject. Kim...
Only those who...
I think he means you have to work hard if you want to be like Lulu.
Oh, I will.
Kimari think Riku should stay Riku.
Huh? Hey, are you saying I'll never be like Lulu? Kimari!
How could you laugh at a time like this?
Yuna?
I wanted to convince him to turn himself in to Yevon's judgment.
In exchange for marriage?
Yes, if that's what it took.
So, what did Seymour say?
He didn't... Now, I should have told...
Enough! Dwelling in the past.
Hey, you don't have to say it...
You want to waste time?
You don't have to...
Our immediate... Are you willing to...
Yes. But then, do you think Yevon will allow it?
The Faith are the ones that give power to the summon, not the temples. If the temples, then we will defy Yevon if we mu-
Whoa!
I can't believe you said that!
Sir Auron?
Count me out. We have to atone, to make up for the sins we have committed. Of course, it's not like I ever liked Maester Seymour, yeah? No way I'll ever forgive him for killing Lord Jiskel. And for trying to do us all in two, you know? But still... A bunch of us going against Yevon? No way!
But still, we have transgressed and must face our punishment. We must go to Bavel. We must speak with Maester Micah and explain what has happened. There is no other way, I think.
I agree.
Sir Auron?
So it is decided.
Will you come with us?
I am the troublemaker, after all.
Yeah, that's right! You can always count on Auron to complicate things.
Yeah! Kimari roars, and Auron runs off, and...
I never asked you to follow me.
Hey, but that's what friends are for. Right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Huh?
friends, huh?
Man, how can you all act like nothing's wrong? Must got nerves of steel or something.
You're too edgy. Listen to the hymn and calm down.
Okay, I will save here. And break forward.